It was like something out of a cheap horror novel, only this time it was real. After Mark Kilroy, 21, a South Texas pre-med student, disappeared on a spring break road trip to Matamoros, Mexico, U.S. investigators turned up the heat on the Mexican authorities. They wanted some answers, and what they found out shocked the world.